Okay. All right, yeah, that all makes sense. But then how do you prove X?
Okay, well, you agree with me that theta is an unknown, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, then the integral can be written as the cap product of the homology class of Z.
No problem. Okay.
And the cap product can be computed by taking the cap product of Z and A and capping with the fundamental class, which equals X.
Okay. But how do you come to conjecture, then, that Z is a homology of the Hodge decomposition?
You pooped.
I was hoping you didn't hear.
You pooped. How could I not hear? It was like, purr.
I had tacos. All right.
So did I. I don't do it.
Stop. No. Stop doing the poop dance. I'm not. Stop. Stop. Mike, oh my God.